You've heard the saying, behind every great man, there is a great woman. And in that case, we knew Jimmer Fredette's wife, Whitney, must be pretty incredible. This is a couple that's really excited to now be taking on life side by side. The NBA player and pride of Glens Falls is in town coaching his basketball camp this week. And I spent time at the Jimmer Jam camp today getting to know Jimmer's better half. He's a guard for the Sacramento Kings, not to mention king of the Glens Falls community. And this is his queen.
It's been crazy, it's been a blast, but it's just been wild.
Whitney Fredette isn't used to having the most famous name in Glens Falls yet.
My maiden name is Wanacott, and so I'm so used to saying that.
Married just shy of a month, being a newlywed is always a whirlwind, even more so when your husband is in the NBA.
There's a lot of pressure in this, being in the position that we're in, but I feel we're both really blessed.
It was a storybook meeting, starring the standout basketball player and the beautiful, bubbly cheerleader at BYU. They met on the plane, flying to the NCAA tournament in Philadelphia a few years ago.
As he was walking on the plane, I kind of like waved at him like an idiot, and he went and he sat right in front of me, and then we ended up playing Uno on the whole plane.
Jimmer played his cards right, surprising Whitney with an engagement ring shortly after last year's draft. The basketball player and aspiring sports reporter don't take the good hand they've been dealt for granted. They're big on giving back, whether it's helping families in need through the Fredette Family Foundation or spending the day with kids at the Jimmer Jam camp. But time alone together is rare.
It has been an adjustment with how much we don't see each other.
So you can understand why, in a lot of ways, Whitney also feels married to basketball, but she doesn't mind. She loves all things sports. In fact, she's really excited to come back to the area with Jimmer in August to go to the Saratoga racetrack. When she was in high school, she was a national equestrian champion. We learned about that from Whitney's new in-laws. She was too humble to tell us. That's a quality she shares with her husband. And of all the teammates he's had and will have, she's proud to be the most important one.
I share him with basketball, but I do because I love him. I want to be there every step of the way for sure.
And during the rare moments of downtime together, Whitney told me they like to go hiking, running, fishing, and apparently Jimmer's a pretty good cook and she loves to bake. After the basketball camp, the couple will head to Colorado to spend some time with Whitney's parents and two older brothers.